I now request Your Excellency, Mr. President, to administer the oath of office to Mr. Justice Gulzar Ahmed as Chief Justice of Pakistan.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
I, Justice Gulzar Ahmed,
do solemnly swear that I will bear true faith and allegiance to Pakistan.
That as Chief Justice of Pakistan,
I will discharge my duties and perform my functions. Honestly to the best of my ability and faithfully. In accordance with the Constitution of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan and the law. That I will abide by the code of conduct issued by the Supreme Judicial Council. That I will not allow my personal interest to influence my official conduct or my official decisions. That I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. And that in all circumstances.
I will do right to all manner of people.
According to law. Without fear or favor. Affection or ill will. May Allah Almighty help me and guide me. Ameen.
May Allah Almighty help and guide me. Ameen.